I just thought I'd say a little personal note about the selection process and the integrity of the board of the U.S. Sailing Hall of Fame. A longtime friend of mine and co-worker, Bob Billingham, after whom that buoy's named out there, you know, is a very special guy and my personal favorite. And so during the past year or two, I lobbied the board, which I'm sure everybody does. And beyond lobbying the board, I agreed to MC the event. You know, as Lee would ask me things, I'm like, well, maybe this will get it done. You know, I agreed to MC the event, and then I agreed to host the junior panel yesterday, and I said, yes, I'd be at the dinner, and yes, I'll be at the brunch. And I got my friend John Danner back of Anchor Steam to donate 25 cases of beer and, you know, all the necessities for any kind of sailing event. And I mean, you know, and I even raised some money, and I even agreed to let Tom introduce Malin, which is something I wanted to do, but, you know, Lee said it was important to let Tom do it, so I even agreed to that. And I mean, with that kind of effort, you know, we would have passed a few bills in Congress. But, you know, I'd just like to give a hand to the board of the National Sailing Hall of Fame before we start here. So any members, please stand and be acknowledged.